that sunset. We're gonna go try to capture it, fire up the mini plane mobile. We get a little bit of a breeze, not too bad. Just make launching nice. So I'll catch you guys on the takeoff. the battery power for the landing. On fuel now. Got lots of altitude to glide over the OZ. Got this fog there over here. Kind of moving this way too. And we're getting pretty close to our half an hour after sunset, so. Close as I can to the Jeep. That was like butter. Grab this back riser and that one. Oh, I didn't get that one. Dang it. Missed the other one. Boy, that sure stops that wing though, like right now. All right, I think my GoPro stayed on the whole time there. That was good. Oh, we got out of the air just in time. good motor off landing there. Getting pretty good on my spot landings. That's good practice there. That'll make you good. Good pilot, that's for sure. Alright. So yeah, I got a new wing coming here. I don't think I've mentioned it in any of my videos, but I got a new 28 meter. Helmet off here. Heated glove sure worked out good, that's for sure. Turn this up a little bit more. Yeah. Yeah. So anyway, yeah, these worked out great. These are working out really good. You can see I highly recommend them. Motion Heat heated gloves with the Cabela's wind stopper. Does the trick. So yeah, as I was saying, I got a new wing coming. It's a Ozone Roadster 3. 28 meter, so it's a little bit bigger than this thing. It's actually more of the wing that I'm supposed to be on for my weight range. It's a pretty cool color. I'll show you guys a picture of it right up here. So yeah, that's it. Yeah, a little bit of a weight still. I think it's like 180 days or something, 185. For them to make it. So that's gonna be a little bit before I see that. But until then, I got this wing still. Which handles pretty good with me on it. I got no complaints with it. Well, it was cool seeing that sunset drop down behind the back behind the mountains there. That's pretty neat. Anyway, and I got another prop on order. I repaired this one and it's working for now, but I don't think I'll trust it on no far cross country runs. I don't think I could quite trust it. So, just get the new prop on the way. Yeah, so anyway, guess I'm gonna pack my wing up here and head home before it gets dark here. Let's see how many hours we got on the old mini plan now. 39.40 plus 11. I've had to change a couple exhaust gaskets on it. And my spark plug wire, there was one spot where it was chafing, wearing on a little spot, so I put a little sleeve around it and some tape, and seems to be doing the trick. So anyways, I guess we'll catch you guys on the next one. Till next time, fly safe.